New features for 2018 include a high-mounted rearview camera for medium and high roof models. Available features include forged alloy dual rear wheel package for both body styles. Other new options include a heavy-duty cargo flooring option, heavy-duty rear scuff plate kits and rear door scuff plate kit cargo van, power folding short arm heated mirrors with turn signals, and push-down parking brake on certain models. D-pillar assist handles are available on medium and high roof models. A new optional AM/FM stereo includes Bluetooth, auxiliary jack and microphone. Stone gray is a new exterior paint color, while charcoal leather seating is also available. Designed in Europe, the full-size 2018 Ford Transit arrived in the U.S. market in 2015 as a replacement for the aging Econoline E-Series van. Available as a passenger wagon or cargo van, the Transit is complemented by the smaller front-drive Transit Connect passenger wagon and cargo van. The Ford Transit is available with a choice of three engines. The base engine is a 3.7-liter V6 making 275 horsepower and 260 lb-ft of torque. Optional engines included a twin-turbo 3.5-liter EcoBoost V6 rated 310 horsepower and 400 lb-ft and a 3.2-liter power-stroke turbo diesel i5 making 185 horsepower and 350 lb-ft. All engines are mated to a 6-speed automatic overdrive transmission with select shift capability. Body styles and trims include cargo van, passenger wagon XL, and passenger wagon XLT. Roof heights include low 83-inch, medium 100-inch, and high roof 109-110-inch. Two wheelbases 130-inch and 148-inch are available in three lengths including regular 130-inch wheelbase, 126-inch load floor, long 148-inch wheelbase, 143.7-inch load floor, and extended length 148-inch wheelbase, 172.2-inch load floor. The Transit is also available with single or dual rear wheels that are tucked inside the bodywork. Dual sliding side doors are available on medium and high roof models. Wagon models are available in 8, 10, 12, or 15 passenger versions. Chassis cabin cutaway versions are also available. Options include Sync 3 with a 6.5-inch touchscreen display and navigation, while fleet customers can specify a GPS-based Ford telematics powered by Telegies that can keep track of maintenance schedules and track the vehicle location. Standard safety features include advanced track with roll stability control, front airbags, and tire pressure monitoring system. The flavors are many, as are the toppings, we said in our 2015 Ford Transit first drive. But no matter which variety is earmarked for daily duty, buyers can count on a comfortable, efficient, highly capable, nicely priced foundation. In other words, the fiery rumble between commercial vents in America just got hotter. Hey, ProMaster, MV, Sprinter, Express, you better watch out. At the end of our 2015 Ford Transit 150/350 HD first test, we concluded, Ford has entered a quick-growing segment in the cargo passenger van wagon market and has done it the right way. It offers a massive variety of configurations to fit any need its customers might have.